The Constitution of India, Preamble. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political, liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution.
Learned in our previous video. Today we are going to learn adverbs. So all of you take your English studio, page number 23. Adverbs. Recall that adverbs are words that modify a verb, adjective or another adverb. Adverbs are words that modify the given verb, adjective or another adverb. Adverbs may denote manner, time and place. What do adverbs denote? Manner, time and place. Read figure 7 to learn more. In figure 7, we learn more about adverbs. Complete the table using an example of your own for each type. For each type of adverbs, you have to make your own examples. So take page number 24 now. First type of adverb is adverb denoting manner. What is its function? It tells us about how or in what manner something happened. For example, some incident happened. How it happened? Okay, the manner is told by adverb denoting manner. Example, slowly, kindly, nicely. Okay, the teacher taught me nicely. How she taught? She taught nicely. So nicely is an adverb denoting manner. Use in a sentence, will you behave nicely at the party? So nicely is the adverb denoting manner used here. You can make your own sentence with another adverb denoting manner. Now the second one is adverb denoting place. It tells us where an incident occurred. I told you some incident happened. How it happened is told by adverb denoting manner. Now, where it happened is told by adverb denoting place. Here, there, everywhere, nowhere, anywhere are the examples of adverb denoting place. Here is an example. My father is waiting there. My father is waiting there. So, there is the adverb denoting place. Where is the father? My father is there. Okay, so there are more examples of adverb denoting place. With that, you have to make your sentence. Adverb denoting time. So now we learn two adverbs that are adverb denoting manner. How something happened is adverb denoting manner. And where it happened is adverb denoting place. And when it happened is adverb denoting time. Okay, whenever something happens, we ask three things. How it happened, where it happened and when it happened. So the last one is when it happened, adverb denoting time. It tells us when something happened. Today, later, yesterday, now. Okay, now first sentence is I will bake a cake today. Today I will bake a cake. So today is the adverb used here. Now you have to make your own sentence. Now take page number 26. Here some more adverbs are given in page number 26. Let's see what they mean. First one is always. Always means every time. Okay. So first example is we should always eat and sleep on time. Right? We should always eat and sleep on time. Then usually. Usually means most of the time. Example, Sharanya usually wakes up early in the morning. For example, example, if mother is asking, what happened to Sharanya? She didn't wake up early today. Usually she wakes up early every day. So most of the time she wakes up early. Now frequently, my best friend visits me frequently. My best friend visits me from time to time. Without giving much gap, she visits me. Maybe once in a week or twice a week. Okay. Now often, often means most of the time. Okay, often. Priyanka often reads out stories to her brother. She does not do it daily, but most of the time she reads story to her brother. Now sometimes, sometimes means not most of the time. Once in 2 months or once in 3 months, sometimes. Okay, sometimes I like to be alone according to the situation. If you are sad or you are not feeling well, you will want to be alone. So sometimes means very rarely. Now occasionally, occasionally means only for some special occasions. For example, we take clothes if it is Onam or Vishu or Diwali. If something special is there, we purchase clothes for that occasion. If it is required also, we will purchase, but occasionally means we won't purchase clothes every day, right? So occasionally, whenever it is required. Rita occasionally watches movies with her friends. She occasionally watches. She doesn't watch movies every month. She occasionally, if there is some occasion, she watches a movie. Seldom. My mother seldom scolds me. So seldom means your mom will not scold you every time. Only if you commit a grave mistake, she will scold you. That means very rarely. Rarely. Yusra rarely gets angry. Yusra is a good girl. She never gets angry. But if the situation is worse, she will get angry. So that is, she will never get angry only if something. So Yusra is a good girl. She rarely gets angry. Most of the time she is a calm girl. She will rarely get angry. That means the situation is very worse means she will get angry. So once in a year or something like that. Once in a year or twice a year. Now never. You should never lie. Never means never itself. Right. So never means not a single time. Okay. Never means not even a single time. So the example is, we should never lie. We should never lie. Not even a single time. Okay. So we'll meet in our next video. Till then, do all the activities in the companion. Also learn adverbs and prepositions. Take care. Bye bye.